Greetings! Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, back in the Badlands for a little while. We just went with Panam, hung out with her, and took a ride in the Basilisk here. I can analyze this thing. Primary weapon is giant. Twin barrel 25mm auto cannon. Secondary weapon is two HATGM quad optic thermal missile launchers. CC04 electric smoke countermeasures. Jumi 5 duplex cyclone nitro injector. Twin neural interface reactive armor life support system for 4 hours. Autopilot mode and passive IFF system. Identify friend or foe. What that means. Pretty cool. And we found a Delamain cab out here. We found the farm out here for, where the detective, or the former detective Ward's nephew is being held by the now comatose serial killer Anthony Harris. I'm actually remembering names, holy crap. Now we're going to the Beast in Me, the Badlands race, second race. Oh, hi, River, speak of the devil.
Hey, V. You've been feeling all right, I hope?
Of course.
Yeah.
Why, what's up?
Relic malfunction.
Just calling to invite you to Joss's for dinner.
Oh.
I'd love it if you swung by. What do you say?
Why would I say you forgot about me? I'm sure, I'd love to.
Be great to see all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you, you know.
Oh, God. Missed you too.
Actually, miss you too, River.
I'll see you at Joss's.
I'll see you at Joss's.
Perfect. Till then. Then.
God, he likes me. But that's not who I'm going for in this story here. Following the river, yeah. The Peter Pan case is done and closed, so you do know you never have to see this badge again, right? Former badge. Okay, fine, I get it. You crawled through stuff and fire together, and now you want to kick back and celebrate your victory. But a family dinner? Seriously? Can't just find a decent dive to grab a tequila or a 10? Smash the bottle over some corpo, face? You're getting soft, V. Alright, so... well, we gotta do this race first, and then I'll meet with him. The race is on. And then... how do I switch? Okay. This thing's gonna get wrecked, because... well, let me see. Is there a road? There is a road. I mean, it's not too much of a detour to just take this. We have to head out that way anyway. I mean, if I can have this thing last until we get there, that would be good. Shanties over here. Oh God, with the fish tailing. Yeah, and I know there's a mod that fixes the driving, so it doesn't fish tail like that. It's funny how the mod maker can figure that out, but CD Projekt Red can't fix that. But every time the game updates, it breaks the mod, I think. So I'd rather not have to deal with that. Got another update coming in a month or two, from what I hear. Oh, crap. Luckily, for some reason, when we did the race in the city, I thought it was going to be a complete disaster, but that car handled pretty well. Not like this. I'm going to save periodically, because the crashing likes to happen. Wait. I'm returning here. Oh god, stay in the road. What's it called? Hella ECD 1360. Right. Well, once I get here, I might just head straight across, but otherwise, yeah, I see no reason. Why not to follow the road? It's taking us in that general direction. Oh, through the spooky tunnel. Don't hit the sun. Oh, there's a... Who put that there? That's awfully... That's dug in pretty deep. Huh! Have I been through here? This is creepy as hell. Wow. This is dodgy, man. In real life, I would not want to be driving through anything like this. Whoops. Is this where we fought the... What do you call it? The bandits here? I think so. Well, I didn't know we could still pass through here. There's some goodies back there I could have grabbed, but if I get in or out of the car, I might crash the game. So, let's just go. Oh god. I should have gone around this. And again, am I going, like, under a mountain range or something? Might have been a little harder than this to do. Thank god I'm out of that. Okay. Save. That was a save there. Fine, as long as we don't have to turn or change lanes. Racing to the race. So we won, well, we didn't win, we won second place for the first race. And all we have to do is, I think it's to get in the top three for two races, and then we qualify for the last final race. So this will be our second qualifying race. If we get in the top three for this one, we're a shoo-in. Where are we going now? Tell me to go that way. I can't go that way. That's down. Into the abyss. Okay, we're back. That spot on the bridge, I crashed twice, so I decided to not record while going over it. Maybe it's the recording that makes it crash, but Never done that with any other game. I don't know. Alright, so here... Oh yeah, we just might as well just head straight to our location here. What's that? What is that? That's light from... Oh, from this? Wow, that looks freaky, doesn't it? This light is that powerful. Yeah, it's not reflecting near it. That's confusing. Well, there's a building in the way. Told you we were wrecking this car. Let's get out then. Because we can't drive over this stuff. Oh. Yeah, I want to check this out anyway. This is a dam or something, looks like. Pretty awesome. That didn't hurt me. Mm. I don't know if this is has anything to do with the race. Actually, it might have been over here. No, no, this is another structure. On that. They all end like you would slide down there or climb up it somehow. Well, that's pretty final. That doesn't bring us, yeah, at all to where we want to go. Imagine if one of these suddenly gave way. Now that's exactly what I would be thinking if I was really running along here. Oh, got that, my timer going again. Here we go. The dangerous kind of music doesn't help either. Alright, so where am I actually going? I guess I should have stuck to the road. Hmm. Yeah, we can't get through or over this. Well, that's freaky. I slipped, it just hangs out in the air. Oh, I really smashed up my car really good, didn't I? Can I back it up? Are we burning rubber in sand like that? That's a good trick to burn rubber in sand like that. Yeah, funny thing happened on the way of the race. late is it? I hope Ward and what's her name? Joss will wait up. Call Claire to start the race. You mean nobody shows up otherwise? Hello?
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
What
Sounds
else?
Good. See ya.
What else will we take but Beast? So what's this saying? So you're waiting for a date with Claire and her turbocharged pet Beast, away from all the city's hustle and bustle. I wonder how many bodies have been left to the bake in the Badlands sun after these races. Just do me a favor and don't become one. Watch out for tumbleweeds, bumpy patches, armored race trucks. You know, the usual. Well, I'm good at driving in this, so we're good. Famous last words, I know. Sit on the bench? Oh, I gotta sit on the bench. Now who put that there? There's a bench there. Who would have thought?
No, I don't have it. Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine.
Oops. Sometime later. It's the next day. I guess we can still meet with him. I guess it's just gonna happen today. Okay. Some danger crossing the street. Hey, stranger.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Likewise.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
I don't see that many fans around.
Not a fan-friendly event, is it?
What a bake in this sun.
Mm.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff.
Did you say it'll be tough?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
Mm.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a 4-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't, must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
He is. But he's talking, always. Too much. His mouth never stops running. It's distracting. I take the turns too wide.
Yeah.
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk. Just saying.
All right. Can't save. Let's not crash. So it's easier to drive in the Badlands.
Strap in and fire up your engines. 30 seconds and counting.
Ready?
Hey!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
What's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Thanks.
Thanks, Mario. Oh wait, you're the other brother. Everyone forgets about you.
3, 2, 1!
Where are we supposed to be going? Where do we go?
The hell, V? Get back to the ring!
day two? Yeah, when the lights went out there.
Get back in the race. Okay, now I see where we're gonna go.
This is my fight!
Whatever you say. Whoops. Not too bad. We're winning, I think. Unless someone's so far ahead we can't see him. Whoops. We're not winning anymore. I jumped over him. That was awesome.
Fucking sandstorm. Careful, B.
Oh, it is actually blowing us. Is that blowing you guys? What the hell? You're staling. Oh, door is blowing off. Oh crap, man. No! Damn it. You lost a lot of time there.
I am with you!
Looks like I'm with you. Drive that fast. Beast must be a really fast car compared to what they're riding here. Behind us. Crap. Let me go. You could have warned me about that turn, Claire. Seriously. Turn coming up. Man, we're not doing that well. How close to the finish line? We gotta pass these people.
Like, chance at the final, well?
Better believe it.
We got in third place, right? Did we get far enough in this one? I think we need third place. How am I doing?
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
I'm so wide around corners, I'm crashing into everything. can I save? Nope. Is your last driver better than me? Well, that was her husband, right?
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
How did he die?
How did he die, if you don't mind my asking?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final last year. We were strong, out in front when...
Maybe we should change the subject.
Yeah.
Okay.
Want a lift to my garage?
Can't save, I don't feel safe. Sure.
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.
Sorry, I blew the doors off again. You got to fix it again. So wait a second. I forget. But I think we qualified here. Maybe. It doesn't say here. Oh! How'd you do that trick? We went under the road. Can we change the music? It's really annoying. Guess you can't hear me over the annoying music. Alright, hopefully we don't crash, because otherwise I have to do all that over again. Because it's not letting me save. Like random car ride conversations. That's what we really need. Looks like the road's closed. What? My relic must be malfunctioning again. Because first we went under the road for a second, pop back up, and then they cordon off the road and we drive right through them and one of their vehicles. They don't mind me, I'm bugging out over here. It's probably the music driving me insane. Past tense drove me insane. Now I'm completely insane. Just riding along. Out of my mind. Wow, that was funny. Out of my mind. You know how it goes. They wanted you to turn back there or something, I think. Never mind. You Is he gonna have trouble getting up this hill? Did I wreck it that bad? Well, that was quick. Rancho to Arroyo in like 2 seconds. Must be right like by a border, like a triple border kind of thing. Check out those fires. Oh, I can't zoom in. Belching smoke and smog into the atmosphere. Gotta love it. Oh, of course, it's the Arasaka building. You know, it'd be cool if they add in some DLC, even just like one quest or something tied to your background. It'd be cool to go back to Arasaka and, you know, be in the Corpo environment, if only briefly. Like we'd have some kind of dealing with them. That guy's dad, Jenkins, the guy you meet on your prelude for Corpo. Find him at the, was it Columbarium? His name's written there on the wall. See episode 184, I think it is? It's called Columbarium, for the title. We are just about there. And then depending what time it is, I can't really tell from the sky. We'll go meet River and Joss. I mean, is Randy in the hospital or is he back with them? That's what I really want to know. Ward apparently likes me, but I like someone else. Ain't that a trip? Oh, it's 7:57 p.m. Okay, let's go meet him then. It just so happens that I'm a little peaked right now. Let me just have a little snack. Some dark chocolate. Chocolate makes everything better. Complete the qualifying races. Or maybe we do have to finish all three races. Somewhere I got the idea we only have to... you have to qualify in 2 out of 3? Well, we have to wait a day. In any case. Kilometers that way. Wound machine? Is that what it says? Yeah, it's getting late for dinner again. Been wasting days on races and going on joy rides with the, what do you call it? The basilisk. Fun stuff. We're done with the Badlands again for now, which is good. I like to keep my Badlands clear, you know how it is. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Join me next time and we go have dinner with River, Joss, and friends. Always, seek adventure.